Hey guys, it's been a hot minute since I've been to Six Flags Great Adventure. So the main reason why I'm here is to check out a Summer Vibes Festival. Now I haven't seen many pictures or videos, mainly because I wanted to be surprised. So yeah, welcome to Six Flags Great Adventure. Look at Six Flags. I'm digging this. Of course, we got the big beach ball right in front of Joker. That was used for the Holiday in the Park Waterman. Turned that into a beach ball, which is pretty sick. Got a little photo spot. Let's see how this looks.
You failed!
Yeah, that photo spot was a little crooked, so it didn't really come out that good. Here's a closer shot of the giant beach ball. I think I'm actually going to head over to Medusa first, because why not? I haven't seen the area since it's been complete, so let's go check it out. Also guys, I just hit over 700 subscribers, so you guys can subscribe if you haven't. I really appreciate it. I'm close to 1,000. That's my goal. Hopefully in the next couple of months I can reach that. So yeah, if you guys can do me a favor, like, comment, and subscribe. And over here in the back of this pathway by Joker, it's another photo spot. I'd be sick if they can cover this entire section. I know I've seen this at like Six Flags Over Georgia, so I can zoom out. So that'd be pretty cool if they fill out this entire like tent looking thing. And snag a picture really quick. Nice. Too bad I'm probably not going to be able to see this at night, unfortunately. I'm probably only going to be here until probably like maybe 5 the absolute latest. But I don't know, we'll see what happens. Every time I try walking over to Medusa, I keep getting distracted. Check this out. The Wacky Wavy Way. VMAs are one of the largest collection of air dancers ever assembled.
Okay.
Here's the photo. Pretty sick. Yeah, I know I said Medusa was going to be the first stop of the day, but when you gotta go, you gotta go. So that's going to be the bathroom.
There's shit everywhere.
It looks like the log flume is open because it is pretty hot. And judging from the parking lot, it doesn't seem like it's too busy. That's how it's been the past couple weeks here, which is pretty crazy because it's like the summertime and the weather's beautiful. So, and today is a Saturday, so let's see how that goes down. I mean, it'd be better for me if there's no waste for everything. So I can get on everything and yeah, not have to stand outside in the heat. But yeah, here goes Tora. I'll probably check that out after I ride Medusa. And we've made it to Medusa. Just got out of the bathroom, so let's see if it's open. Really hope it is. And plus, I just thought of a really nice idea. I think this would look really nice over here if they install like a B&M dive coaster and knock this arena down. And that would be a very nice spot for that. It would look really nice next to Medusa. It'll probably draw more people in the back of the park. So yeah, just throwing some suggestions out there, Six Flags. Yes sir, Medusa is open, and look at that entrance. Looking really sick. I'm digging it. Happy it's back. I apologize, that footage came out shitty. The sun was like red in my eyes, so I couldn't really see what I was filming. So yeah, I'm just gonna shut the hell up and then take a...
You could trouble me for a warm glass of shut the hell up.
Just in Medusa, twice in a row in the back. It's running pretty smooth. Just the paint job actually did it for them, because before, well, last year was pretty rough. Let's get some footage of it now, actually. And that flame was freaking hot. Especially on a day like today. Yeah, and after the mid-course break run, there's still like no like theming on the sign. It's just painted orange. that's not that big of a deal, so it's all good. And plus those misters are still there, and that felt amazing today. There she is. Now that's my Rolius, which is actually kind of painful for me. So as of now, I did put it down in my rankings. I believe it was at like the 17th or 18th spot before. So I'm gonna ride it again and let's see how it rides. Depending on how it rides, I might drop even more. Last time I only could ride it like one time, then I had to like get off because my chest was like killing me. Seats definitely need some cushions. That would definitely help. So yeah, they should probably do that. Just did El Toro three times in a row. I got the 13th row once and the 11th row twice. I noticed in the middle, definitely is much smoother. So as of now, I'm keeping it around like my 20th range in my top coasters. Yeah, it's still not better than Phoenix. So yeah, sorry, not sorry. It's just like you get tons of like a lot of ejector on the hills, and it's a lot of like hang time, like floater air time coming down, so that's awesome. But Phoenix just has the more ejector, which I love, and plus I'm smiling more on Phoenix than on Toro, so that's why I prefer Phoenix over El Toro. Is it a bad ride? Absolutely not, it's still real fun, but I don't know, yeah, I just still like Phoenix better. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the aerial shots in the park, and the parking lot is still pretty empty, so that's pretty crazy, like I said, for a Saturday in the summer. So I'm not really sure what's going on with that. Also, I did eat at that chicken place right across from the Wicked Saloon. And I'm not the one to really complain about food, but the chicken tenders were so dry and like the chicken was like really thin. I had to like throw like half of it out. It wasn't like good at all. So yeah, not even sure what's going on with that. Six Flags, you tell me. Yeah, here's some aerial shots. I think the first show was at 12:30. It's like Acrobats, I think. I believe that's right over here by the carousel. And I think the other ones are throughout the park throughout the day. I have to double check the times. So yeah, definitely excited. Up next, I'm checking out Skull Mountain 6 Remix. Come aboard and experience party music along with synchronized lights. Each time you ride will be a different experience. Let's go. Just hit Skull Mountain, got back row. Now the lights were cool and everything, but I guess the music wasn't working for my ride, which kind of sucks, but it's all good. I'm sure that's just like techno music or something. I think I'm gonna head over to the merry-go-round. That's where the first show is, I think. So it's in 10 minutes. I heard Acrobats, I thought it should be pretty cool, but I don't know, it's not that entertaining, to be honest. So I just got two rides on Nitro and two rides on Jersey Devil. Now Nitro's running good as usual. We got the back row and second to back row. Still graying out on the upward helix before the mid course. Very intense. In Jersey Devil, I got the 6th row, I believe, in 2nd row. 6th row, I got more air time that wasn't as painful. I think that's just due to the restraints. And if you like that the restraints were designed a little better, you probably could get a little more air time. But yeah, Jersey Devil is definitely running a lot better this year. But it's not like ejector air time. It's like, you can't even like describe it. It's more like a push, I guess. Yes. Whew. That felt freaking good. Okay, it's time for Judge's Day to escape the sun. It is like 85 degrees. All right, what the hell is this? Yeah, apparently I went down the wrong way. My bad. So yeah, let's check this out. I was wondering why it was roped off. All flyers of the attractions, I guess. Interesting. Is it some type of like light show or something? It's all blocked off. If you walk into the front over here, it's all roped off, but yeah, it's literally just me in here. Yeah, it's kind of cool. If you want to skip the heat, definitely check it out. I'm not sure if they have a DJ in here or what, but if they don't, they should probably do that. It'd be pretty cool. Make this like a little discotheque. Make up for the music not working in Skull Mountain. Yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. So I don't know if I live under a rock or what. I was just about to go on Just Sleep and put my stuff in a locker, and I realized there's no more lockers over here. I'm too lazy to walk by Batman, so I think I'm gonna skip Justice League today. I'm sure you guys have seen this in other people's videos, but now they have like these TV screens with wait times. I'm digging it. 5 minute wait for Jersey Devil. Joker has a 45 minute wait. Wow, it's probably the longest here. And Superman has a 45 minute wait. El Toro has a 5 minute wait. Skyscraper has a 20 minute wait. Skull Mountain has a 20 minute wait. The Rapids on a very hot Saturday in July has a 5 minute wait. That's crazy. Like I said, this is a Saturday in the summer of July on a beautiful day. These are the wait times. Here's another Photoshop. Photo spot. Giant pinwheels. Oh my god, I'm back in the car now, guys. It's freaking brutal out there, but when I was leaving the park, I actually saw our Coaster Studios gang escorted into the park. So I guess it's pretty good to be YouTube famous. So that being said, yeah, subscribe to my channel, so hopefully one day that could be me. I would actually really appreciate that. I think only like 5% of my viewers are subscribed, so that would be awesome if you guys could drop me a like and subscribe if you haven't. So yeah, with that being said, that's gonna do it for this video. I got on everything multiple times. This park's starting to get a little bit busier now, but still not bad at all. So yeah, like I said, that's pretty crazy for a Saturday during the summer. So yeah, not sure the next time I'll be here. I definitely will be here at least one more time before the summer ends, but I'm gonna see if I can make it back out to Atlantic City, maybe check out Wildwood or like Playland's Castaway Cove and head back to AC possibly. That'd be pretty awesome to get back on Gale Force. And maybe check out Dorney Park Grand Carnival next weekend if I can, because I believe that's the last weekend that it's open. So I don't know, we'll see what happens. But yeah, as always guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next video. Peace out. I'm far from perfect.